Welcome back. I am your Offerup Guru, sharing tips on how you can survive the oncoming dark winter that is quickly approaching us by selling your worldly belongings so you can buy bioengineered Soylent Green type food for your immediate pleasure. So what do we have today? Today we have a pair of vintage solid brass Stiffel lamps. I have a pair of them on Las Vegas Offerup for $100 for both of them. They have a turquoise aquamarine color shade. The camera lighting gives it a bluish color, but in real life, the shades are more of a greenish color. Now, since you and I are poor peasants, we will have to give our lamps away, but in fancy antique shops, these lamps would sell for about $400. We, on the other hand, will be lucky to get a C-note out of them on OfferUp or possibly Craigslist. Look at that brass color. Only the vintage 1950s, 60s type lamps have that type of quality and color. Now, let's go into one of the most rarest of Stiffel lamps ever made. It was only available for 1 year. The base is a unique brass casting with engraved and enameled white stars, giving it a modern atomic styling. That's why it sold for $2,900, the atomic style of it. A rich, protected, delusional New Yorker paid $2,900 for this item. Now, the Stiffel lamps are highly collectible. They sell like hotcakes on eBay. But if you have the basic brass model with a decent shade, you can sell it on OfferUp for $30 in a couple days, or maybe $40. $40 might take you a week or two, but most people will sit on them for years asking $100, $200. Look at those stars, the enamel.